Hello, Leonid Blonitsky, licensed acupuncturist, New Jersey, Monroe Township. We're going to talk today about what I can do in my acupuncture office for your anxiety and your stress. I have many years experience with acupuncture, massage therapy since Soviet Union, Ukraine, education in United States and clinical practice for many years. I do usual treatment for stress, different kind, but the idea, stress needs not only needles. What I do for stress, we doing breathing technique, we doing point pressure, we doing shiatsu with energy, and of course we doing acupuncture needles for every patient to decrease amount of stress. How do we start? After you sign up papers, do all paperwork with address, last name, and sign everything which state of New Jersey asking me to do with every patient. I need to check, I put you on the table face down, I need to check your neck, I need to check your upper trapezius. Because according to deep knowledge of many professionals, especially from Boston, I took several courses, continuing education courses in Harvard Medical School about stress and how to make deal with lower back pain, acute lower back pain, upper back pain, neck pain. The idea I try to touch, I don't need to ask you, I do it by myself. I need to find tension points, I need to release tension. After I put needles to tension points, I use also distal acupuncture points. And you have stress like here, upper body. I am working on your calf muscles and ankles. I put needles to your hands, arms to decrease stress level, which attach to your emotions. What also we do? For change the stress situation, we need to change your state of mind. We need to give you some point relaxation, like amount to feel yourself different than you feel on your job or in your family, in your house. Several points which I try to find in every patient give you high level of pain. But what pain means for the body? Pain is a signal which goes to your brain, to goes to your spinal cord. And I don't have any purpose to make treatment painful. I try to work as gentle as I can. But first I need to release like upper body tension. After I put needles or I release your upper body tension with my hands, like deep tissue massage, myofascial release massage. I have 12 US massage certifications before I got license of acupuncture. After I put needles to distal points, after I put needles to local points, sometimes I use some kind of massage vibration machines just for 20-30 seconds, like every chiropractor does, to just relieve some muscular tissue, deep tissue, and brings more blood to the surface, which we need to work. Okay. Treatment for stress never covers by insurance. Only 1% of lucky people who work in public schools have coverage for acupuncture insurance. I'm not accepting car accident payments or work compensation because it's no reason to fill out 100 pages a day for every patient after every treatment doing paperwork. But come to the office, we can talk, You can text me. Here website. You can see all my education. You can see all my experience. And also check this website, other lectures. You will see very interesting and very simple 5-7 minutes a day exercise for your neck to decrease level of arthritis, and you will see very simple exercise to your fingers to decrease pain in your hands and any kind of arthritis which you have. If you see history of Pilates, medical prediction was dying for the person who discovered Pilates. But this person make himself stronger than medical doctor's prediction. That's life. We can be much stronger. I wanna make couple more movies about karma, about destiny, about behavior, and about our physiological response to the stress during very special social environment, because time change, everything goes so fast. Yesterday you just graduated from high school and now you go to retirement. Okay, see you in my office. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.